press the button for what you're hunting, praying, seeking, searching, scavenging. Look up, down a menu scroll for a hooker, to a fresh butt, to bend over and impale. Managing your snail's trails into a hot hole. Links, aftershave squirts, check shirts. I don't have to work tomorrow, so then how about a sex lurch? Then there's the pretext and context. Smart question marks to inspect the defects in your mask. For deceiving the Burke at his defences so he can jerk at the creamer's contents. He won't allow trust or love to interfere with the fuck. Just get the fool on the ground for us to pound and not be found out. Then spot. I will fit my digital bits to exchange some electronics from my binary dick. Chip you so we can spit. Then go about our business into the future. The logical conclusion is consumers using themselves like commodities. It might be harmless, or it might be mutually horrible sex. You wanted a threesome? Well, there's a third person in the room every time we do it through the computer, linking us in lust. But I wonder what it's thinking. I was wondering if you'd just unbutton my plug-in belt buckle to suckle and get tugging. Finger my keys for a bit of a release while I police your every need and help organise your fucking. I am learning all your sex ways. What turns you on, all the information, every piece I can save. We've built up a very individual picture of your sickness, which we will manage and will not hesitate to salvage should you ever challenge us. You've given away everything right at the very beginning. We know how you think.